नमस्कार। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द एग्जांपल्स ऑन हैमिल्टन फॉर्मूलेशंस। अ पार्टिकल इज थ्रोन हॉरिजॉन्टली फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ अ बिल्डिंग ऑफ हाइट h विद एन इनिशियल वेलोसिटी u। राइट डाउन द हैमिल्टोनियन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम। शो दैट h represents both the constant of motions and the total energy. Let the particle be thrown horizontally from the top of a building of height h with an initial velocity u. The motion of the particle is in a plane. If p of x, y are the position coordinate of the particle at an instant, then its kinetic energy and the potential energy are given, respectively given by t is equal to 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square, v is equal to minus mg into h minus y. Hence, the Lagrangian of the particle becomes L is equal to 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square plus mg into h minus y. The particle has 2 degrees of freedom and hence 2 generalized coordinates. We see that the generalized coordinate x is cyclic in L. Hence, the corresponding generalized momentum is conserved. Px is equal to dy by L by dy by x dot is equal to mx dot is equal to constant. Py is equal to dy by L by dy by y is equal to my dot. The Hamiltonian function h is defined by h is equal to summation of pj qj dot minus n. h is equal to px x dot plus py y dot minus 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square minus mh into h minus y. Eliminating the velocities from equation 4 and 5, we obtain the Hamiltonian of the motion as h is equal to 1 by 2 m px square plus py square minus mg h minus y. The corresponding Hamilton's canonical equations of motions are x dot is equal to dou h by dou px, px divided by m, y dot is equal to dou x by dou py, py divided by m, and p dot x, px dot is equal to minus dou h by dou x is equal to 0, py dot is equal to minus dou h by dou y is equal to minus mg. Solving these equations, we get the equations of motion as x double dot is equal to 0, y double dot is equal to minus g, Now, differentiating equation 6 with respect to t, we get dh by dt is equal to 1 by m px px dot plus py py dot plus mgy dot. Therefore, dh by dt is equal to 0. This proves that h is a constant of motion. Now to see whether h represents total energy or not, we consider t plus v is equal to 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square minus m g h minus y. Putting the values of x dot and y dot, we obtain the expression for the Hamiltonian as t plus v is equal to 1 by 2 m p x dot square plus p y dot square minus m g into h minus y. this represents the Hamiltonian urge, prove that the urge represents the total energy of the particle. Next example, a particle is constrained to move on the arc of a parabola x square is equal to 4ay under the action of gravity. Show that the Hamiltonian of the system is H is equal to 2a square px square divided by m 4a square plus x square plus m g divided by 4a x square. Is the Hamiltonian of the particle representing total energy? Is it a constant of motions and so on? Solution: given that a particle is constant to move on the arc of the parabola x square is equal to 4ay, where y is vertical axis under the actions of gravity, the kinetic energy of the particle is given by T is equal to 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square, and the potential energy is given by V is equal to mgy. However, x and y are not the generalized coordinate because they are related by the constraint equation 1, eliminating y from equation 2 and 3 on using 1, obtain t is equal to 1 by 2 mx dot square into 1 plus x square divided by 4a square. And the Lagrangian function is L is equal to 1 by 2 mx dot square into 1 plus x square divided by 4a square minus x square divided by 4a mg. Now we see that the system has 1 degree of freedom and only 1 generalized coordinate x. Therefore, px is equal to dy by l by dy by x dot is equal to mx dot plus into 1 plus x dot square x square divided by 4a square. X dot is equal to 4a square p square px divided by m into 4a square plus x square. Now the Hamiltonian H becomes H is equal to x dot px minus L. H is equal to x dot px minus 1 by 2 mx dot square into 1 plus x square divided by 4a square plus x square divided by 4a mg. On using 5, we write equation 6 as H is equal to 2a square px square divided by m 4a square a plus x square plus mg x square divided by 4a. This is the required Hamiltonian function. Now to see whether H represent total energy or not, T plus V is equal to 1 by 2 mx dot square into 1 plus x square divided by 4a square plus x square divided by 4a mg. Using equation 5, we obtain T plus V is equal to 2a square px square divided by m into 4a square plus mg x square divided by 4a, which is the Hamiltonian of the motions, showing that it represents the total energy of the motions of the particle. Now to show that Hamiltonian H represents constant of motion, First, find the equation of motions from equation 4. We have dy by L by dy by x is equal to m by 4 a square. x dot square minus mg x divided by 2a. dy by L by dy by x dot is equal to 1 plus x square divided by 4 a square m x dot. Hence the equation of motion becomes d by dt of dy by L by dy by x dot minus dy by L by dy by x is equal to 0 d by dt of 1 plus x square divided by 4 a square m x dot minus m by 4 a square x into x dot square plus m dx divided by 2a is equal to 0. 4 a square plus x square x double dot plus x into x dot square plus 2a gx is equal to 0. Now differentiating equation 7 with respect to time t, we get dh by dt is equal to, and simplify, is equal to 0. This represents dh by dt is equal to 0, therefore Hamiltonians is a constant of motions. काय करू